Hey everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Geek Cave Plays Ret Bro Mantis. Justin, what are you doing here?
I don't know. I was told there was hockey.
Yes, there is hockey, actually. The NHL playoffs are currently going on right now. Depending on when this video goes up, either we are happy or we are not, depending on what teams have advanced. I hate Colorado. That's all I'm going to say. Not the state. The state's fine. Just your team. I don't like your team. NHL Hitz 2003, sent in by, and I told Justin the name wrong because I know so many people with so many similar names. Craig. Not okay. Greg. Craig, who watches some of these videos, wanted me to play NHL Hitz 2003 because he knows that I'm a hockey fan, and Justin is my best friend, and he's a hockey fan, and he happens to be visiting, and so what better way to indoctrinate him into sports games than with a 20-year-old hockey game?
I would just like to point out that for Chad, if you're watching, Darrin said I'm his best friend.
You could have more than one best friend, dude.
No.
All right, so, but we have established that Justin has never played a hockey game.
No, in fact, the closest I've ever come to playing a sports game at all was I rented a WWE game once.
Which one?
I don't remember.
We'll have to, like, find it and play it.
Because I was, like, in sixth grade.
You know,
And it was for the Super Nintendo.
I started to try to, like, figure it out, but, like, no, that's not why we're here. We'll do that later.
We can do that later. Yeah. Okay.
So the NHL Hit series, for those of you who are unfamiliar, was essentially like NFL Blitz, but with hockey. And that means over-the-top hits and over-the-top scoring. And, yeah, we want it on. Do we want penalties on?
I don't care.
We're fighting on. We'll just leave all this with font. Mercy rule?
I don't.
Mercy rules, like if you're like losing by like 12 or something like that.
Well, I mean, you're probably gonna be kicking my butt, so.
Oh, look at that! You can even set how far ahead. All right, yeah. If it gets to 7, we're just gonna call it.
Yeah.
So, all right, there we go. Thanks for sending this in, Craig. The game was in fantastic shape.
Oh yeah.
Still even had the registration card
in the instruction manual.
In the instruction manual, so that's cool. So. They've got mini games as well, like, you know, just a little, we might have some fun with that if the game gets too one-sided.
Which it will.
Oh yeah, Justin's got his instructions in front of him.
Uh-huh, I've got it open to the default controls page so I know what button to push.
Okay, so.
I don't know when to push it.
Why is it not showing you yet? Because, your controller should be on.
It's on, yeah.
Yeah, that's weird. Maybe it's just like I have to pick first.
Probably.
All right, well, I know that you really like the Blues. I like the Blues, too.
Well, no, it's your game. You do who you want.
I'm going to go with Nashville, see how that goes.
Okay.
All right, so press A, see if that'll let you in. No? All right, well, we've already got early on. Let me see why it's not letting Justin play. Yeah, that's fine.
Are we sure it's a two-player game?
It better be a two-player game.
Hockey school, that's where I need to go.
Let's see. Controllers. Yeah. I mean, otherwise it wouldn't just be like player one.
That's true.
You know. So, let's see. How? I want to do two-player game. All right, let's see. There's got to be something. Oh wait, maybe your controller port. There we go. Yeah, Justin figured it out. His controller port was the controller wasn't plugged in.
Uh-oh.
Okay, well now you can.
No, you know what? I don't want to play the Blue. Well, they're kind of, you know what? They're already crappy this season, so yeah. I'm not going to hurt their legacy.
Exactly, right. And this is like 20 years ago, so they'll never know. So, all right. Taping it live, folks.
Yep.
Taping it live. No edits here. All right. You get to pick what three players you want on the ice. There's Tkachuk.
Wait.
Tkachuk. Wait. Low. Chariot. Oh, Pavel Dimitra. He's good. Yeah. Al McInnes.
Oh, yeah. Gotta go with McInnes.
Yeah. Chris Pronger is like the cover athlete.
Yeah, I gotta go with him. All right. And then we're back around.
I would do either Dmitry or Tkachuk.
You know, the art kind of reminds me of Wayne from Letterkenny, so we're going to go with that.
Okay. And let's see, you've got two goalie choices there.
I don't remember either of these guys.
Yeah, this Eric Johnson, I think he went on to have a decent career. I don't remember anything about Braithwaite.
Then we're going to go with Johnson.
All right. Johnson? All right, yeah, David Legwand.
Johnson.
And Walker. Oh, definitely Dunham. All right, so you get to like pick what jersey, and I don't want the mustard for the Preds.
I get what? I guess you're home, so I'm away, so I guess I'll go traditional.
All right, right on. All right, so we can choose a variety of arenas.
Wow.
Ooh. The moon. Why is the moon pixelated? I'm worried about that. I like how weather conditions. No weather.
Well, it's because it's so far away, the cameras have to really zoom in.
So do you have any particular...
I do not.
Good. Because we're doing disco hockey here.
Oh.
And there you go. Just in case you need it. Now, have you you've used GameCube controllers before?
Yes.
Okay, because yeah, the trigger is a bit squishy.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, okay.
It's been a while, but yes.
Yeah. Okay. Now, by the way, if you like our podcast, you can find it on all of our podcast services. Justin and I are the hosts of the Week 3 podcast, which strangely enough happens on the third week of the month. Look, can you imagine just going to a disco and a hockey game breaks? Look at this.
It would be more likely to go to a hockey game and have a disco breakout.
Oh my gosh, this is wonderful. Brian Johnson.
Just think of the stretching, right?
Yeah. So you got Johnson and Johnson. A family company.
You beat me to it.
This is amazing. They should have swapped out the ice skates for roller skates. I mean, let's be perfectly honest.
Let's be honest, yeah. Can you imagine if they were able to install lights under the ice?
They are roller skates!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, that's so great! Alright, so... Now Walker? Yeah, like the little red B button is... Oh, okay, you know how to check. Never mind. Yeah, B button is shoot. Big green win button is pass on this one for some reason. Johnson. Oh. There goes your helmet. Nope. Johnson. Yeah. All right, well, you seem to know how to check. Who's cut that? Shoot it, Ollie.
I mean, boo! goalie fight!
This is great. So yeah, as you can see, pretty loosey-goosey game.
Leguan wins the draw.
I didn't think you'd actually shoot as the goalie, but... Oh! And just like that. 2-0 lead.
2-0 lead for Nashville. You know, Darrin, it looks like the Blues are playing kind of sloppy tonight. It's like they don't know what they're doing.
It's almost like the Blues have never played a game, a hockey game before. I do like the commitment to the long shot. You know, you might confuse the goalie. You know, you remember back in the 90s when they did, like, the whole, like, halo around the puck?
Yeah.
You know? They actually did a game with that. It was, like, Wayne Gretzky's hockey. It was terrible. It's not as bad as, like, Brett Hull hockey on, like, I don't remember if it was the Super Nintendo or the N64, but it was pretty bad. All right. Nope. You, your girl, and your Johnson. All right, that's the end of the first period. Ah. So, you know. They're skating off to the bar.
Okay, do we get, like, peewee hockey in the intermission?
Oh, that'd be great. I don't think we do.
Aw.
All right, well, 7 shots for you. And you stay on the attack a little bit more. But you get to, like, pick different players during, you know, so you can change your lines up if you want to. Keep leggy. I don't remember Orzlar, so.
Keep McGinnis. Go Stillman.
Yeah, swing low.
Fine.
Come on in, breathe, wait. Getting a little chippy there. Drop the puck, Jesse the Body.
Oh! Oh no! I'm still the goalie!
Dagnabbit! Oh, that's amazing.
Wait, which way am I going?
You're going up this time.
Okay, yeah.
Hey!
I don't know where I am!
Yeah, you know how it is. Hockey, you alternate, like, what side?
Yeah, I know. I just lost track of where I was. Did my goalie... Yes, good.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, man. We might be seeing some of the hockey school stuff in a bit.
Oh, my God. Pro tip, kids. If you're a goalie... Don't go out of the crease.
Stay in the net.
Stay in the net. You bastard. I was shooting it.
I thought real hard about shooting it as a goalie.
Come here. Come here.
Denied. I think someone's ready to start playing with fire. Leg one. Dang. He sends it over. No. Oh, penalty.
Uh-oh.
I ran into your goalie. So.
Fight.
Crap. McInnes. All right, there you go. You got one. Yay, you got one. Yay, you got one. Oh, my helmet, no. No! Get back in the net.
No, what? I didn't hit the shoot button.
No, I poke checked your guy. Get back there. The goalie
down. Jeez!
There it is.
You knocked the helmet off my dude. That's just like adding insult to injury already. Not only did you hurt my goalie, you knocked his helmet off. That is goalie interference.
Fight time.
Yeah, fight time.
Punch low, punch blunt.
Oh, goalie!
Yes!
Load up. Here we go. Yeah, we both drop in. Wait, are we okay? They're putting subs in.
Okay.
I was about to say, things are about to get very interesting here.
It's 4-on-4 hockey, open net either side. It's a first for the NHL.
Yeah. That makes games a lot more interesting.
Would you?
All right, well, so far you just need an assist, and then you'll have a Gordie Howe hat trick.
Hey,
a fight
go.
And a goal, so.
There you go.
All right, so you've had two periods. How you feeling about the game?
As
someone who doesn't play hockey.
I keep reverting back to my Smash Brothers mode, which is just button mashing, and I can't do that.
Yeah.
It worked for the fight, though.
It did work for the fight. All right, so go ahead and pick your...
Oh, yeah, okay, I'm going to... Stay with McInnes.
Wait. Yeah, Braithwaite did win a fight, so.
He did.
Yeah. Yachinen. Keep Leggy. Go with Hartnell. Oh, Dunham's out.
Ooh.
I guess you injured him in the fight.
That's awesome.
Wow, okay. Well, Votun's my only guy then. It's crazy. Justin's like, if I'm not winning the game, I'm winning the fight.
Yeah.
No, no, no. Remember your
goal. Oh, it's going the wrong way.
I was like, why isn't the AI catching up to you? Oh, that's why. It's fucked. Ding dong. Getting a little chippy in front of the net there. So yeah, it's arcade hockey. I would love if they did an arcade one-up cabinet at least.
Oh yeah.
Because they've done Blitz, and I keep holding out hope that we get a Hitz cabinet.
Doing some nice move with the puck. Shoots it. Stopped by Braithwaite. Leg long was in the right place at the right time for that rebound. Leg long catches him with his head down.
I will say this, it's easier to play than the current NHL games are.
It's probably easier to play than actual hockey.
Well, yeah. You need to play Blades of Steel. Maybe we'll do that sometime. That's an easy hockey game. And it's one that lives, that's like survived the test of time. It's an NES game that is very good. I mean, if Lori had a good time playing it, and she doesn't like sports at all, she says. She likes hockey, she just doesn't want to admit it.
Oh, I'm sorry, were you passing to that guy?
Oh, shit. I don't know where I am. You just, like, got freaking hit by a thunderbolt from Zeus or some crap. Nice. Stop that. Sorry, I'm just reverting back to how the Blues play. Pass, 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 pass. Pass, pass, pass.
Now! I keep hitting the wrong damn button. I just passed it back to my goalie. What the hell?
Just the last 30 seconds is just like a smosh. Nice rapid saves there.
Who's got the
back? All right. Well, we didn't hit the mercy rule. Poor Braithwaite. He's like, oh, son of a...
God damn it.
All right. Yeah. NHL Hitz 2003.
All right.
Get off me.
I had a good time. Justin, did you have a good time?
Yes, I had a good time.
People won't play Smash Brothers with us, but for different reasons.
Yes.
People won't play Smash with me because I take it seriously. People won't play Smash with Justin because Meta Knight.
Yeah. Yeah. Because I am an old school button masher and I know my strengths.
So I'm thinking I should get Smash out next time you're over here for another Red Romantics.
Oh yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
All right, yes, I want to exit this game. Hey, Craig, thank you so much for sending this
yes,
in.
Yes, thank you.
Do you want to like... Oh, trivia.
Ooh.
I don't know. I'm going to do A. What do you think?
Oh, okay. X. This B.
Well, we both sucked at that.
Yes.
All right, but Craig, thanks for sending this in. Did you want to see any of the bonus stuff that they have?
Sure.
Yeah, why not?
I got a little bit of time left.
Mini games. All right, so three in a row. I'm pretty sure I know what that is. On the ice, King of the Rink, keep away, shootout, shooting gallery.
I don't care, man. You
shooting gallery, yeah. You want to be on the same team or different teams? All right. Team one and team two. We can unlock heads. Hockey stool with Scotty Bowman. Hockey stool with Scotty Bowman. Hockey stool with Scotty Bowman. I think he's a coach now. Scotty Bowman.
Hockey power. Oh, up on the roof.
Up on the roof.
So we're playing Clerks rules. Got it.
How to win. Break more windows than the opposing team. Shoot from various locations to break windows in different zones. Shots must be taken from in front of the line. There are 21 windows to break.
I don't know who I am.
You're team two. So you gotta get like to the front of the line and then shoot. Aw. Yeah.
Come here.
as so. Here, I want you to take a shot.
I don't know where the fuck is.
Yeah.
Hey, I got one.
I like how you got one guy who's just hanging out there, you know, in the shooting area. He's like, this is mine. Yay. Oh, I didn't notice that they light up blue and red for, like, who hit what. Oh, that went in the same window.
Why are those a player?
I don't know. No, they were just hanging out down there, doing cleanup duty.
Ah!
No. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, we tied. I guess it was just your shot went in after the window?
I guess.
Oh,
well.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
That's a good time. I think we'll call it there, though.
Yeah, works for me.
All right, so if you want more Geek Cave content, obviously, right here on YouTube, also on our Twitch channel. And if you go to geekcavepodcast.com, then you can find a whole bunch of great stuff, including podcasts, reviews, news, and even more importantly, find the link to our Extra Life campaign, where we are raising money for Children's Miracle Network Hospitals, and you can find out all about it there. So, once again, I'm Darrin.
I'm Justin.
Thanks a lot for hanging out with us for Retro Mantics. And remember, everyone's a geek for something. Go hockey.